Hello guys, this is Ned Mist and today's video is going to be a selling video. So I'll be just showing you all what all stuff is going to be posted on my WhatsApp business store for selling in like today by night or tomorrow morning. So let's get started. So first of all, we will go through the NIB stuff which will be available. Some of it is already posted, some of it will be posted by today or tomorrow. So the first thing which I have is a Death Solomon. So this is basically Sparking slash DB. Was released in DB, but it's a Sparking Beyblade. I have a total of two of them available. Then I have one Jet Vibran available. After that, I have two Archer Hercules available. Then I have this set, which is basically known as Grip Weight Black. This is basically weights for Beyblade Burst launchers. So if anyone interested, you can message me for that. That is in and all for for Burst Beyblades. Then I have in plastic one Flash Leopard Silver Edition, or you can say limited edition version, available, which is NIB. Even the basic tape also hasn't been removed, so it's completely new in box, and the box also is in very good condition. So if in case anyone wants to keep this NIB, a very good option to purchase. Then after this, let's just push this aside now. After this, I have a few Beyblades which are in used condition. Their looks are not good, but their performance won't be a issue. So the first one I have is Revive Phoenix, which comes with 10 friction. So as you can see, there is a bit of degradation. The stickers are intact, but they have been chipped off in certain places, but overall, yes, it's a used item, so definitely it will have some sort of issues, but the performance is quite same as the one actually, like the original one, or you can say not the original one, as in the new one, close enough to that. Then I have a Wolborg. So this Beyblade comes with 8 bearings, so just a closer look at the bearing driver if you in case wanna see. It's not extremely new or sharp, but yeah, this is actually the point where bearing driver works the best. Then after that, yes, I have one Spriggan Requiem, so that comes with Zero and Zeta. So here also, as you can see, there is slight and minor chipping everywhere, but overall the Beyblade is really in good condition. There's not much damage to it. After that, I have one GT Beyblade, which is Y Longinus. The Beyblade is in top-notch condition. Stickers are not there, but rest everything is very good, no problem at all. After that, yes, this is a small introduction to the previous listing. Actually, it is the God customized set. So I have these four Beyblades available as a set, and they won't be sold separately, but just for an added incentive, if you buy them all together, you would get this Beyblade free on them. That is basically the God Beyblade, I don't know what's the name, but yeah, you would get that for free. And the last thing which I have available for selling is the Chosy customized set. So just a second, I would just show all of them one by one here. The Chosy customized set, the Quest driver is pretty beaten up actually, and Spriggan is also having a lot of chippings, but the clicks and all are completely fine. There is no much wear on that. So this is the Chosy set, and if you buy them That's it. Obviously, that is also not separately sold, so you would have to buy the entire thing at once only. You get these two layers for free. This is Emperor Fornias, and you have the Excalibur of Chozi, Buster Excalibur. This will be free for with them. So that's in and all everything for the availability right now, which I have for selling. If you are interested, you can see the posts and then message me. Right now, please don't message me. Wait for me to post it on the store. Once its listed price is known, that is where you can message me. And please consider having Google Pay, Phone Pay, or any sort of UPI payment option available for purchase rather than asking for cash on delivery, which is physically not possible. So that's it for today, guys. This was all for this video, and see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care, guys, and bye bye.